All right, I think we're live. I did like super last minute reset up the stream on my laptop so that way we don't have to. Let me see. So that way I did notice that there were some audio quirks for lack of a better word. And I'm trying to determine right now if I've broken anything. Undertale's got a good soundtrack. Let me grab headphones so that way there's no echo. For me. Blue snowball. No, not blue snowball. I think she capture. Yeah, I'm gonna try something. Disconnecting my capture card. In hopes that that would do the trick. FHD capture. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Now let's lower that volume because holy cow, is that loud. Okay. I think we're good now. I think we're solid. Sweet. So let's get over to Switch Sports. No. Yes. Okay. I want that. All right. This is gonna be. All right. Move your body to play because that's the name of the game. Make sure you have enough space around you. Yeah. Okay. Shut it. Connecting to the interwebs. Let's just hop straight into a game and see what all we've got. Ooh, we're bowling. We've got Dad. Doesn't look like a dad to me. I could be wrong, though. Oh, that was a bad joke. I'm so gonna get canceled for that. Don't stand too close to the television. Yeah, I can do that. Everyone is emoteful today. Oh, wow. Preparing next lane. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. back on the very first one. I'm doing really good for the first game today as well. No, I did not end up getting up at 5 in the morning to play the game. Oh gosh. So I've definitely gotten more comfortable with bowling in this game. So because of the gyroscope in the controller, you do have to be very careful with how you roll, because I could go, so I'm not sure how I can show this, but if I go like this, on normal Wii Sports, it would have caused an issue. On Wii Sports Resort, it would have caused an issue, because you needed the Wii Motion Plus. So with that being said, I might actually end up playing some Wii Sports Resort. There. After this, to help me get the grasp of the controls. I am definitely advancing. Yeah, the emote system is actually really natural. Just... okay. Ah, that was bad. That was such a bad roll. Get over! Get over! Yes! Sweet. I like this music. It's like really jazzy. Strikes in this game are actually really easy once you get the grip, once you know how to roll. That's the issue with it, though, is that once you need to know how to roll and keep a steady hand, and I do not really have a steady hand, so it'll be interesting to see how that pans out. Ah! 9. I think I'm advancing. I could be mistaken, though. So we've got 1, 2, 3 completes, 4 completes, 5 completes, 6 completes, 7 completes. Okay, so I'm advancing. Not as high as I would like, but I'm not going to complain. 2 semifinals, ooh. So I think this is going to be the best top 3, okay. So I do have to do considerably better. Oh, yes! Ooh. Okay. Alatorre is in a bit of trouble because he's got a split. Oh, he would have come close to getting that, actually. Ah, that was bad. That was good. Get your booty over there. Whew, I am getting good with these controls. That was not great. But I think I'm advancing. I'm definitely advancing. Rest in peace, Dad. Oh no. I need to get strikes here. Please strike! Yes! Woo-wee! Oh, that was bad. That was bad. That was so bad. That was so good. One more for the money. Three in a row. Holy cow. Oh, how'd I do? What? What? Oh my gosh. Holy cow. I mean, I did get at least a split every game, so... Oh wow, that was actually intense. Tennis, okay. This won't be too bad. Plenty of room around me. Zero, one. That was out, thankfully. Who is this guy? Cause his booty's getting crushed. Ah, that was out. That's what I get for being cocky. What? Ooh. That's money. That's money. That ain't money. Come on. Ah, crap. Come on. What am I doing? I am choking so hard. Solid start, weak ending. What? Game, set, match. What was that? Oh, we're bowling again. Don't let the pressure get to you. Because the more you let the pressure get to you, the more issues you're gonna have. Round 1. I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. Hook it over. Woo! Thank you. That was pitiful. I rolled a gutter on that. Well, I'm out. Angelo, haven't I played against him before? Get out of here. Okay. Mike Ponce.
Here we go.
Oh, we're doing tennis. Okay. This. Strategio, okay. All Strategio. See, I knew he was gonna get an out there, so I intentionally swung at a spot where I knew I would miss to give him hope. Done there. I honestly don't know what I could have done. Okay, that's reassuring. I shouldn't have gone backhand. All right. Suddenly feel a bit better about myself. I honestly can't be mad. We're bowling.
Let's go.
14 people. Okay.
Round one.
What is this amalgamation? I think that's GG. Okay, I think I'm... Bowling in this game is relatively easy, all things considered. Sure, it takes a couple games for you to get the hang of it, but... It's not too bad. Piece of cake.
I like how bullying in this game is less of a score base and more of a survival base. Although that might just be for online play. But regardless, it changes the scope of the game, and I kind of like it, to be honest. I know some people won't be into it, but I am, personally. I don't think I'm gonna place first, to be honest. It would require Supa to, like, royally screw up in this last bit. Let's go, okay. I don't know how I feel. Yeah.
Cool. Finish.
227 though, that is a really good bowl for him. Or just in general. Yeah, that was not a bad bowl. All things considered.
Chambara.
So, oh, I haven't played a three-person Chambara. So, what I would like to see for bowling is an option for you to bowl even once you're out.
Round one. Ready? Thank you.
Get out of here. Boop him off.
Round two. Ready?
Hit him where it hurts the most. Okay. Hit! No. Okay. Click.
Oh god, that was some good defense on my part. But just wasn't enough.
Get out of here. That blows. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a quick break here.
Allow myself for me to get some water and things like that. And then we'll switch over to some Mario Party Superstars. And we'll see how that, how that works out. So here in a little, so yeah, I'm gonna get some water and hydrate myself and things like that.
I'll be back in probably about 5 minutes. So get yourself some water, go to the bathroom, do whatever you guys need to do. And I will be back whenever I'll be back shortly.
Thank you.
now. Sweet, okay. So, let's head over to Mario Party. Online play because what is this music? This is weird.
I mean, I kind of low-key like it. Oh, what did I just enter? Mario Party. I obviously have to be, you know, I would be Rosalina. And I think you're gonna check out, Spaceland. Basically, just finding a game. Oh, why Peach's birthday cake? Four. Ah, that was crap. Gotta stick her up, guys. Okay, man, just think for a second. Where even am I? Oh gosh. In my defense, I couldn't see who I was. Seriously, I have to think about that? You only have one option. That's a strawberry? What kind of strawberries do you eat? Gotta check that map. This is gonna be bogus. Mushy? Okay, you got a mushroom. That'll basically guarantee you get the star next game. Or next round. Oh, yes, I would all. Yes! Ugh. Come on, no, give me the rain. Give me the rain. What the heck? What the heck? Okay, I don't think I did all that. Well, I got second. Not bad. Okay, these emotes are starting to get annoying.
I mean, I realize I'm contributing to it, but... I realize I'm contributing to it, but, like, they're annoying.
You got a star.
So, only Goombas, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, No, there was 40. Winner. I overshot by one. That's not annoying.
Please don't let me get this, have an opportunity for the star, because I think that's 11 coins. My microphone is blocking that off, so. Chance time. Oh no. Top stars with face palmer right there. Of course. Event space. Okay. Excuse me. 1v3, oh gosh. Piranha's Pursuits. Oh no! Okay. Jump. I'm doing just fine. Mash. No. Oh boy. Yes. Feels great to be a superstar. That is not an easy position. I'm holding my controller like this, so that way I can get a good mash on B. Wow, two people back to back got unlucky. At least in Goomba's eyes. I would call it lucky. Here we go. I guess luck is in the eye of the beholder.
Let's go.
So we made it to the battery space. Get ready for tears. Wahaha. Bowser minigame. Ooh. Fun. I suppose that's the best one I could have gotten, honestly. Also, just dodgeball. Let's go! Oh, yes! Mario! No! Dang it! Mario, you're supposed to take one for the team. I think it was obvious that was a red space. Get down! No! Wait! Yes! Somehow I got avoided and all that. That's something I'm just not gonna... complain about. How about thank you, bro?
Look how big.
I mean, how could I not be malicious? Honeycomb Havoc. Okay. Why? Now I've set it up so that way... Okay, so I cannot possibly get it now. Rip DK. Two. Sweet, so if everyone gets two... I should still be fine. Okay. One, two... Crap! What is this Wario doing? Like, does he know that he can get two? Like, not that hard either. So if I can get one more coin, I'm eligible for a star. What would it take for that, though? Oh... Thank you! I appreciate your gratitude. You got a star.
You got a star. Do
Toad really just said, you're flat out broke. Okay, is it coins or a star? That's the real question. Okay. Oh, this. So the trick for this is to not let it go too fast. Thank you for that. Ooh. Yes! Let's go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. That was a waste. I forgot I placed that. I really did. Imagine how much it would suck if you got a 1 next roll. Okay, this is gonna be tricky, but yes! That'll be mine now. And time to boop you, Peach. You're now dirt poor. Tracer. Oh, is this what I think it is?
Ugh. I don't like this. I don't think I did that well. I'm gonna be honest. What? How in the world did I get first place from that? That was awful. The odds of that happening? What are the odds that not only do I hit the same purse, not only do I get both uses, it happens back to back with the same person?
Let's go.
Like, those have to be, that has to be a statistical wonder. Okay, let's see. I've got 50 some odd coins, so I'm gonna go triple. It's likely gonna be more beneficial than. So little movements are going to be important for this. I'm still in first place, and I bopped Peach basically permanently. what can I get out? Okay. Verses. Please don't verse me. Really? Fifteen. Oh, great. So I just cannot let Peach win. Roll call. Oh, what was this? Four, eight, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh crap. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 6, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. 26, I feel like that's too high. What? Get bopped. Okay. Mm-hmm. 20 coins. This is gonna be a good chunk of people's coins, but I'm still gonna have coins left over. Not sure if you guys can. Okay, yeah. 18 after that. Rockin' Raceway. Is this the horse racing one? Start.
This is so slow. That is so slow paced.
Ugh. Easy bop. Always DK. Always last place. Still anyone's game, yet DK is in dead last. The only way it could get worse for him is if someone took his coins. You know what? That's not going to be much of an issue. Not a problem. I'm still gonna have bursts after that, although it's gonna be that is by far a risky move. Tread carefully.
Okay, so get the immediate left and right out of the way. So Peach, don't think I don't see you. Howdy, Gavin. Howdy! Go in aggressive, and it works out. That's how it always works. Just play aggressive. Nothing wrong with aggro strats. I think I'm gonna go big here. I'm 27 away. So as long as I can get... Okay, that's fairly big. Do I be a douche again? Oh gosh. I'm actually gonna go Stratego and say no. It would make sense for me to maximize, but I'm not. And my reasoning behind that is because I don't want to, palm strats. Easy. Winner. Piece of cake. Okay, now I wish I had... Oh well. Can't be too bad.
Da 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 da
So, as long as I can get one more star, I think I should be safe. Lucky space, okay. 7 coins, okay. Doubt that's gonna have much of an impact, but... Oh, girl power! Girl power! Let's do this! No! No! Wrong way! Peachy! Peachy, stop it! Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, Peachy, that's my bad. Are we gonna okay. No. Peachy, wrong way. Wrong, okay. What are you doing, Peach? Are you throwing? Finish. She's throwing. Peach is throwing. I mean, what else can I say? She's throwing. Okay, let's get that bop in. I know I do, which is why I'm gonna take the star. Would you look at that? As if I need more. If I can get more. Oh. Please just okay. I'm gonna play it a bit on the safe side. Unless if I get an angle that... What are you doing? Ooh, that was better. But is that gonna be a put in? Okay. I don't think this is gonna be a put in. No, it's not.
I mean.
Finish.
I mean, what could possibly go wrong with that? It's not like you've got anything to lose by doing that. Except 30 coins. So you're landed on my space. You have no clue what's in store for you, do you? Aww, make her lose a star. She can survive. I guess we do. But I'm not gonna be saying hi to Bowser. Girl power! Girl power! Cashapults! See, this is where the girl power comes in. We're gold diggers. Peachy, what are you doing? Okay, sweets. Caroline. Do. Let's go! We won! Woo-wee! We topped the boy team, or the loser team, sorry. Okay, announce the results. Who will win it all? Let's go over the bonuses. Item bonus. It's not me, it's probably gonna be Peach? Yeah. I think I have more coins though, so that would mean I would be winning. Bowser space. Oh, this is gonna be a two-way tie, I think. Crap. Yes! It's gonna be me that wins. See? I won just my coins. Wait, so... Okay, so we each had one. I'm gonna call a stream here. I know on the schedule it said that I was gonna stream for 3 hours, but I'm gonna do two because, well, I'm doing a second stream later today at 9 p.m. Central Standard Time, so that's gonna be 7 p.m. Pacific Time and 10 p.m. Eastern Time, and I think that's also gonna be about 3 a.m. GDT, so that, or for you all in the UK and that area, it's gonna be about 3 a.m. Otherwise, you'll have to figure out what time it is gonna be for you all. But, you guys, enjoy this live stream and are looking forward to the last live stream of Switch Online, of Switch Sports. Hit that follow button up there. And I'd be sure to see you guys in the next live stream.